here it is.
Our new display. Let's unbox. I'm trying to do this as best I can so I don't damage it here. I'm not any good at opening boxes, apparently. There we go. Okay, so here we get a terrible cup, and here we have a nice cup. Okay, let's move this back here. Okay, let's take a look at what wires we have. So here it looks like we have a wire for a different country here. That's interesting. What's this? Oh, this is a VGA cable, I believe. Yeah, that's a VGA cable. And here's the plug that I'll be using.
Cool.
Okay, that. Take this monitor out, shall we? Okay, that's apparently... Okay, it's all one big bit, so let's take this and do this. There we go. Oh, there's something underneath it. Okay, so we've got just some manuals and stuff. Does this just lift up? Yes, it does. Here we go. And here it is. So let's just get this. Oh, and there's more stuff in the back here. It's all taped down. Now, let me move the monitor for a second. Thank you. Okay, let's do this properly this time, shall we? Or not. Here we have our stand. Cool. I think there's a screw at the bottom. Yeah, there's a screw at the bottom of this. Interesting. It has a little, like, clip on it to turn it. There we go. Okay, let's power it on.
Acer. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope to see you guys in the next one. I also need to connect a speaker up to this because it does not support it, or it doesn't have built-in sound. So yeah.
Playing from William's iPhone XL 128 GB.
Shut up, Alexa.
I don't think I'm doing this right. Hang on.